On today's episode of Make Whatever You Have in the Fridge, let's make some Everything But The Bagel chicken and roasted veggies. You'll need three plates, one with flour, one with egg, and one with panko and the seasoning mix. You'll dip the chicken in the flour, then the egg, and then in the panko mix and place on a sheet tray. Then you'll grab whatever veggies you have, slice them up, douse it with avocado oil, sprinkle with the seasoning, bake at 425 for 15 to 18 minutes, and enjoy!